I know who I am. What I am.
Ready all weapons.
You will no longer harm these people, Sunad.
Fire upon that ship.
Do not be afraid. I won't hurt you.
Kill him, Captain. He's evil.
You could learn from these people, Sunad. They do not fear me.
They don't know how dangerous you are. You and the others like you.
That is what you and the other leaders have maintained for generations, but it is not true. Captain, my species is on the verge of a wondrous evolutionary change, a transmutation beyond our physical being. I am the first of my kind to approach this metamorphosis. They tried to convince us it was a sickness we would never survive, that the pain and energy pulses would kill us. They claimed we were dangerous, so they destroyed anyone who exhibited the signs of the Transfiguration.
We were protecting our society.
By murdering us, you saw the mutations as a threat to your authority. You were terrified of something you couldn't understand. Some suspected that what was happening to them was not evil. Four of us decided to flee Zelkon and let the metamorphosis take its course. You hunted us down, killed the others, but I survived. With the help of kind and generous people. There is nothing to fear. You can join me. All Zalconians can. Let me show you.
Don't touch me.
As you wish. But others will listen now that you can no longer prevent me from telling them the truth. Those who are willing will follow me.
Sunad is back aboard the Zalconian vessel, Captain.
My people are about to embark on a new realm, a new plane of existence, thanks to you.
It is our mission to seek out life in all forms. We are privileged to have been present at the emergence of a new species.
Beverly, you gave me life, and more. I do not have the words for my gratitude, or my sorrow at leaving you.